Hello dear kids, as you all are preparing for PASS 2020, to continue our preparation, we will solve our English worksheet. All of you are provided with a workbook by the department. Today we will do question number 1 to 5 of worksheet number 1 of subject English. This worksheet is based on lesson number 1 and 2 which we have already done. Each question has 4 options and we have to choose the one which is the answer to the given question. Let's start. Read the following questions and choose the correct option. Question number 1. Choose the incorrect option for word family. Small, joint, home, big. We all have read in lesson number 1 Ravi's family about what kind of family it may be. A family can be big, small, joint or nuclear. So, C, home is the incorrect option. Come to the second question. Choose the incorrect pair. Uncle, aunt, he, girl, father, mother, man, woman. We clearly see that uncle, aunt is change of gender, father, mother, man, woman. But when we see he, girl, this is wrong. This is the incorrect pair because we use he, she, boy, girl. Question number 3. Choose the most suitable option for she. Mother, aunt, sister, all of these. We all know that she pronoun is used with female. Here, mother, aunt, sister. These three are females. Now, come to question number 4. Choose correct option for 1, 4. This is a number. This is 14. We all have read about this in lesson number 1. 1 to 20 numbers we have read. So we know what is the correct spelling of 14. This is F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. Therefore, D is the correct option for this question. 5th question. Choose a noun. Eat, boy, good, play. We all know that noun is the name of a person, place or thing. Here, the word boy is noun. B is the correct answer. Yes, students. Now, do these questions in your workbook and tomorrow we will do question number 6 to 10. Keep practicing, students. Study hard. Bye-bye. Take care.